Hello! Today it's last competition day here in Sweden in Boras. Yesterday it was a bad flight. I was the last one who finished the task, so I got only 1 point, and yeah, but today the weather looks better. We don't have blue thermals, we have already some cumulus clouds. I will have a nice last flight here in Sweden. It was a great time, and next time when I will participate in the sailplane Grand Prix, I will fly with a better glider with flaps. And yeah, it doesn't make sense with the discus 2C to participate there, because especially when you have blue thermals, everybody is following each other and there aren't lots of differences in the tracks where you fly, so the glider must be a good one, and you have to be tactically at the end a little bit. But with a glider like the discus 2C, it's not really possible to win a day like this.
Go there because all others are there. Best thermal of the day, 5.5, so amazing. 6.0, 6.1, what the hell? Wow, I love you, Sweden. Nose down because it was 2850 meters high and we are only allowed to climb to 2900. Yeah, overspeed.
Okay,
no problem. Wow. that's my last thermal. Kollege, Platz 3. Solange der hinter mir bist, alles gut.
Sonst hätte ich euch so abgezogen heute.
Congratulations to the win.
Congratulations. That was fun.
Yeah, very fun.
And second.
Got himself a girl and I wanna make him mine.